नहीं लगदा तेरे बिना दिल मेरा, हाय नहीं लगदा तेरे बिना दिल मेरा। सजना आ भी जा, सजना आ भी जा।
As a child, I was always really, really keen on singing, and somewhere in my heart, I always knew that I have to be a singer. I guess it has followed my passion, which is music, which is singing. So in school, I used to participate in a lot of musical competitions. I started singing jingles, and my very first jingle was, "You got the music coming, night and day. FM is ready for you." I aspired to do albums, and my first album, "Ho Gaye Mohabbat," was quite a huge hit. After which, I started composing music, and that's when I did Sajna Aa Bhi Jaa, and it was picked up for a film. I didn't even know that it would become such a huge hit. And just one thing led to another. That's how it happens in our industry, I think. So Bollywood was never the plan. In fact, even now I feel that, yes, Bollywood is the biggest thing that an Indian singer aspires to be a part of. So my mom, Dr. Poonam Kashyap, who I'm really, really proud of, she's my inspiration, she's my mentor, my guru, guide, best friend. She herself is a classically trained singer, and she has passed it on to me. More than just training me, she has also supported me and always been right there like a rock to egg me on, that you know, you need to do better, better, better. And I remember that, you know, from my first concert till even now, whenever I perform, you know, she's always sitting there and cheering me on. If your content is good, if your music is good, whether it is from Bollywood or it is an indie pop song, independent song, it'll just become popular. Focus on your art and your skill and your content and your originality.